It will be observed that the higher the concentration, the more the number of effective pollution, and consequently the faster the rate of chemical reaction. Now, it will be observed that the three reactions are the same, but for the concentration of the hydrochloric acid. The higher the concentration, the more the collisions between the reactant particles. The more the collision between reactant particles, the more the effective collision, and consequently, the faster the rate of a reaction. That is, the more concentrated the acid is, the faster the rate of reaction. Consequently, rate of reaction depends on the concentration of the reactant.